Today I'm going to be filming a mini lockdown glow up with me.
Too much, relax a bit, must be the way the planet sits.
My stomach hurts, man. You're throwing me up with all this negative energy and shit. Like, I don't even know. What's the point? Like, I don't even. You just make me feel like shit sometimes. I think you should start to know that, because as soon as you do, you can start to accept that you're the piece of shit. Now, fuck you.
Yeah, running, got me gunning in. Old school cat, got me sunning. Funny how the rest gon' come in. Funny how you back for the loving I've been. I got one too many tricks up my sleeve. I must leave. Overdose of empathy, my pops to me. More screenshots of me, the streets are free. Go ahead and take from me. Feeling right, out of line. Gotta hit my boy Ricky for the way up of time. Proud of driven, but it's nothing but the climb and grind. Take my time, tripping over space and time. My mind in line, speaking like a god of time. A modest mind, speaking from a heart of kind. A way to find another way to pass the time. I made my mind a spacious kind, a race.
Yeah, running, got me gunning. Old school cat, got me stunning.
We have an issue. My sheet's falling out. We'll fix that.
Funny how the rest won't come in. Funny how you... Pops in me, more screenshots in me, the streets are free, go ahead and take from me. Break a mirror, fight fire with fear, kick in the highest gear, you're on the highest tier. And when you're contemplating about a nation breaking, don't erase a fight with take a say. Take the middle road, hit to here, go break your spirit.
Look at that top wrap, Lindsay.
Oh, it's
going
on
I lose the apples and then...
I know you do.
By the way, Fit Factory, Cotton On, Nike. I just went and literally destroyed my whole bed that I just made. That, we love that for us. Today, I'm going to be filming a mini lockdown glow up with me. I'm going to be doing things like having a face mask, bubble bath, paint my nails. And also, like, mentally, I want to declutter my room and just kind of get my life on track. Not that it isn't already, but, like, it's fun to do this sometimes. So I thought this would be a good video idea. If you want to follow me on all my social medias, they are all in the link below. I'm excited for a little bit of a pamper day. But I also wanted to show you guys this sunset lamp that I got. I got it from Amazon, and I'm literally obsessed. You may have seen it on my Instagram. But it's so cute. I have gotten a lot of questions on where I got it. I got it on Amazon. It was literally only $20. So, number one in my mini 24-hour lockdown glow up, I am going to be doing some things for my mental health, not only my physical. And that is just going to be to declutter my computer, get a bunch of overdue tasks done. I'm going to finish a thumbnail, edit a video, get any homework done, and just kind of declutter my mind so then I can physically relax later on.
Is you gonna risk it all? Are you gonna play it safe? Are you gonna do whatever? If whatever's what it takes. Hey. What it seem like ain't always what it be like. Peep it from a mile away.
Here's the thing. It's a lot later in the day now from when I started filming this video. To be honest, haven't really done anything to because everything that I have planned is at night time. So I thought I would give my room a bit of a mental glow up, because that's just as important, if not more important, as physical. This blanket is just so comfortable. My bed is so comfortable.
Wait, whenever it don't seem right, that's why I do me like. I know you can see why I'ma call the plays. I ain't waiting for a green light.
Thank you. why do I look like this? Okay, so I just finished cleaning my whole entire room.
Taxi, pull up like a taxi, baby, just get.
I just had the best, longest bath. I watched some weekly vlogs and it was really nice. So I'm all refreshed and I did my moisturizer and my skincare. I just used the Cetaphil moisturizer and the Cetaphil skin cleanser, and then I am about to go in with a face mask. The face mask I'm going to be using is, I never know how to say this, I think it's Sukin. I don't know how to say it, but it's basically a pink clay facial face mask, and it's for sensitive skin, which is great because I have such sensitive skin. It does kind of smell like dog. Now that I've put my folders on my dressing table, it has the perfect camera stand, so we love that. I also put oil on my lashes to help them grow. And I did want to paint my nails because my nails look so bad at the moment. It's actually so unfortunate. They're so short and I wasn't buying them at all, and then we went back to school. And now that we're back in lockdown, I don't really have an excuse. I am well aware this is nothing exciting, but I have never tried Carmex before, and I know that everybody raves about it, so I got some, and it is amazing. It's in the pineapple mint scent, and it's honestly the best lip balm I've ever had in my life.
So don't play with me, no don't play with me, no just stay with me, so just stay with me. Are we on the same page? I know they're lurking, watching my gameplay. I had to switch it up, ain't a lane change. You just yet to see it, thought I wouldn't maintain. I cannot believe it, I feel like I'm dreaming. I'm in it for the long run, I ain't never leaving. You messing with the wrong one, they do it for pretend. I shine bright, I'm gleaming, I step out on the clean.
I am now going to wash off my face mask because it's been on for ages.
It's just a drag, you know what it is. Yeah. Woodstock free vibes on me.
On me.
Music is my lonely.
Yeah.
Pink shade.
Baby coming.
I'm aware probably not a lot of you care, but my sheets are clean. There's another thing ticked off my to-do list, and there's no better feeling than fresh sheets. I'm gonna get such a good sleep tonight.
Talk to me.
For the final part of the video, it is a little bit later now. By a little bit later, I mean like 2 days later. I am going to be doing my makeup and my hair because I have nothing better to do in lockdown. I could do school, but I choose not to. A beauty blender. So the next thing that I go in with is my eyebrows. I'm just going to apply the brow gel on here because I don't believe in expiry dates when it comes to makeup. But the next thing, now that the brows are done, they look very full, luscious, beautiful. I now go in with the favorite bronzer of all time. I have the mini one and the large one. I use this one for eyeshadow, and then I use this one for like my face. This is the Hoola Benefit bronzer. And then I just go in. Like, I am really not shy when it comes to bronzer. I do want to look like a bronze goddess in the middle of winter.
Don't do much, relax a bit. Must be the way the planet sits.
I've been obsessed with Jojo Cat's new album. A trick I learned. Now I'm not going to take credit for this because I did see a girl on TikTok do it. I get the brush and really intensely like darken my nose and like my cheekbones to make it look like a freckle effect instead of doing freckles. Will look. I basically just apply that like almost as a contour. Then what I use the Hoola bronzer, the mini version, and I basically just go in lightly on my eyes. I only do this sometimes, but I thought I might do it today. I go in with the Fenty Beauty highlighter. finally, I just got in with some comics. You guys just heard me talk about this before. And I just go like that. It adds like that 90s blowout that we all want. This. Makeup and hair. I guess that's like the end of the glow up, you could say.